Here's another reason for you guys to love Canada.